Hello and welcome back. Today I will show you how to make a bootable Windows 8.1 USB. Before you start, make it sure to have 4 or 8 GB USB. Windows 8.1 ISO image, and Rufus software. This software you can download from the link in the description. Make sure to copy all of your USB data, as during the process your USB will be formatted. Now plug in your USB. As you can see, I have 8 GB USB. Run the Rufus application. Carefully select your USB from this menu. Do not change any other setting parameter. Leave all as it is. Now jump to this option and select ISO image here. Click on this icon and select your Windows 8.1 ISO image. Once image is selected, then click on start and wait till completion. Operation may take up to 30 minutes depending on the processing power of your machine. You can also watch another method of making bootable USB. Video link is in description. Operation successfully completed. Now click on close. Your bootable USB is ready. Now see how it will boot. But before that, make sure you have USB boot option is enabled in your BIOS. Insert your USB and power on your PC. Now your PC will boot with this bootable Windows 8.1 USB. You can now install Windows 8.1 on your PC from this bootable USB. I hope you will find this video helpful. Please feel free to leave comments, hit the like button below, and most important, subscribe to my channel to see more useful videos.